Okay, with half of the bosses done, I guess I have a 50-50 chance of picking a robot master that I actually have a weapon that's strong against. But unfortunately, I'm not really sure. I still haven't really thought about it much. There's Impact Man, or Pile Man in Japanese, which is some kind of pile driver weapon. Probably like Needle Man, actually. And the whole ice, fire, and lightning thing is always kind of inconsistent in Mega Man games. So I have a weapon that's strong against one of these. Fuse Man's weapon is either strong against Torch Man or Tundra Man, but I'm not sure which. I suppose I could just pick randomly. Or maybe I'll just do Blast Man. Yeah, I think I'll do Blast Man. It was kind of bothering me a bit, but the achievement icon for four bosses was to actually had Blast Man as well. Oh, that's explosive. That's all explosive. Blast Man Adventure? Start. Okay, this is some kind of theme park ride with explosions, which actually sounds kind of fun. and extremely dangerous. There's an extra life there. Time for rush chance. Oh, that used up my entire bar. That's not good. Oh well, hopefully I won't need the rush coin. Kind of a big mech, and I can just avoid him. This is, this is a level that's really strongly designed for speedrunning, I think, because to run away from everything. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh well. Oh, more of these things. Like I have to shoot into the cockpit. Oh, okay. I keep forgetting about that thing that falls in the middle. Oh, zero lives. Right. my lives are saved between bosses, so... Feel the explosion! Blast man! I wonder if I can get some blast cola. Oh, okay, that was an accident. I should actually review the laboratory.
Mega Man! I've made a breakthrough! I can now create new...
Okay, Mega,
yeah,
what'll it be?
Of bolts now. Super God. Yeah, I've never actually played some of the later Mega Man games, so this is my first time seeing a shop like this. It's all a very nice crutch. Oh! Move at normal speed while using the speed gear. I still don't see the points in the auto charge chip.
This is what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Still some stuff not unlocked. I don't really want that. I don't really use that as a crutch too much. Okay. Ready! Feel the explosion! Taste the explosion! Die from the explosion! Go to Adventure Man! What was it? Have a fun adventure at Blast Man's explosive park thingy. Okay, I'm not really good at improvising advertisements. Yeah, I think what would be really nice is if I could remove the slide input and just use the slide button. There's a few instances where I pressed down and slid instead, or jumped. Yeah, there isn't something like that in the options, unfortunately. Even though there is a slide button and a rapid shot button, which is pretty brilliant. Try not to rush check this. Oh, okay. So I can't really get a lot of work. Nope. Oh, that's how he's supposed to get it. Oh well. Maybe I can use that to damage the... That's a nice trick. I suppose I could just shoot in the cockpit, but that requires quite a bit of timing. Looks like I just have to rush through this again. Oh dear. My health is kind of low. Checkpoint at 1 health. Okay. This is quite an obstacle course. Ooh, touched right on the edge there. Okay, so up there, there's a thing that spawns. Where's this thing? Oh, okay. Oh, but now I have a problem, though. I have heat tanks, but I don't have lives. Okay... I don't really want to spend heat tanks on this, though. If I didn't use them, it'd be kind of a waste. What weapon would this be strong against? Definitely not this. This is probably weak against it. I've already used that. Maybe this? I mean, electricity would cause explosions in the first place. So it would actually cause premature explosions. I probably shouldn't be using this throughout the level. Lucky I didn't. As for this, I'm not really sure how acid would dissolve something like explosive material or anything like that. Okay. I guess I just have to rely on the speed gear and power gears. Oh wow, that amusement park is... A Ferris wheel! Oh, what's this? I probably shouldn't have hesitated to pause and use the E-tank there. But... Oh well.
Ready.
Let's go this quickly then. Oh, still no weapon energy tank. That did more damage than I expected. Yeah. what would he call? He'll be standing called Sniper Joe. Or maybe Tanker Joe? Mecha Joe? Oh dear. Oh dear. Triggered that too early. And I'm at zero lives again. That's not a good thing. Oh, what a waste of a life. Well, back to where I was. Oh, and I picked up an E-Tank along the way. Maybe I'll try using acid. That should protect me against...
Time to begin the countdown!
I mean, I guess it technically dissolves. Does it dissolve explosives? I should probably pick that up. Okay, it's not strong. But I am protected. Okay, this time I'm using an E-Tank. I don't want to spend too much time on this. This is way too chaotic. Oh, and this feels really weird. I'm moving at normal speed and bullet time. Actually, really. I really didn't like using that E-Tank, but I don't want to go through that again. I don't want to rely on an E-Tank on every single level. Oh well. I don't have Beast Man's hair. Okay, so these are sticky bombs. Looks like I can shoot multiple, but otherwise it doesn't really move that fast. Oh, wait, there's a detonation button. That's a little finicky. Well, in any case...